afternoon, sir. I am Kavya from 5th B.
I am Arima Tarmani from 5th B. Now we are going to explain about mini air cooler. In this topic, we are going to see how to make a mini air cooler working model using a waste plastic bottles.
This homemade mini air cooler is made up of plastic bottles available at home at low cost. Mini air cooler works with 9V batteries, ice caps, plastic bottles, and it's economic and environmental friendly too.
It blows air from the top towards the ice cubes, then the cool air exits from the outlet of the bottle.
Advantages:
affordable,
lower cost,
it uses water for cooling and do not refrigerate,
eco-friendly,
fresh air with added moisture.
Now we are going to see how it works. When we switch on the button, the fan started rotating and the ice which have given started melting and give a cool air out. Thank you.